I learned about acids and bases. I wanted to experiment, so I bought red and blue litmus papers. We tested on orange, lemon, curd, milk, green chilli and red tomato sauce and chutney. We found that all of these substances were acidic. If a substance is acidic, the blue litmus paper turns red. And if the substance is a base, the red litmus paper turns blue. Watch the video where all these litmus papers turn blue to red, which means that these substances are acidic.